Mike Spink, I guess the herdsman here at Scrabble Farms, Montford, Wisconsin. We've had the SCR system since March of 2013. 320 cows, milking three times a day, about 26,000 pound to 1 third average. Found her, she's standing at the bunk eating, no temp, nothing. Grabbed a stethoscope, pinged her, she's got a DA. Plain and simple, had a DA, but she was still there eating. Her rumination had dropped, and she'd almost quit ruminating. I mean, it was very low, but she was still there eating. You would walk by, look at that cow, well, she can't have a DA, she's standing there eating. Yeah, she's got a DA. We cut her DA, and she, rebounded, had a little dip the next day, and then she would have had another bottle of dextrose, just would ketotic with the DA and keep her on her antibiotics from the DA, and came right back. I'm fine ever since. That was 2 weeks ago.